Here we are starting a new water year, and officials with California's Department of Water Resources say that they are preparing for the potential for a fourth dry year in a row. One of the major factors in our state's water supply is the snowpack it builds up in the Sierra. And meteorologist Heather Waldman visited the Central Sierra Snow Lab to see what their data could tell us about the years ahead.
As a new water year begins, California's water managers are preparing for the potential for another year of drought. State climatologist Dr. Michael Anderson says we can't know when the drought will end, but we do know what that would look like.
So what we usually look for is we look for a sufficient wet period that we can recover a lot of our lost surface storage.
Meaning reservoirs would need to fill back to historically expected levels. About 30% of the state's surface water supply comes from the snow that builds up in the Sierra. And few people study that snow closer than Dr. Andrew Schwartz, who manages the Central Sierra Snow Lab.
These snow pillows, these are vital for understanding and managing the water for that water here. One big trend that's really standing out right now is our transition to rain and away from snowfall.
That points to an earlier snowpack peak and a shorter runoff season. Less snow in the Sierra also widens the window for potential wildfires in heavily forested areas. Another trend that Schwartz is seeing: precipitation extremes are amplifying with bigger storms and longer dry periods between them.
Averages are becoming less and less reliable as a predictive strategy. Primarily because of years that we had like last year.
A year with near record snow in October and December, followed by a record dry stretch from January through March. Those increasing extremes make predicting water supply incredibly difficult. Because of that, water managers are urging all of us to adopt a year-round conservation mindset.
As things kind of become more erratic, if you adopt that conservation mindset, it gives you a greater bandwidth to adjust to whatever's happening.
But as with any season, only time will tell whether it's a bust or a boom.
I'm always going to be optimistic and really hope for a huge season. You know, this was the same forecast that we did have last season, and we wound up with big storms and an average precipitation year for the snow lab. But more than likely, it's going to be drier than I'd like and than most of us would like, and we're going to see another year drought probably.
In Soda Springs, I'm meteorologist Heather Waldman for KCRA 3 News.